Can't see a thing. If only I had a flashlight. Yeah, I don't want. It's so damn dark in here. So I can't really find the way. So I can't exactly find the way. Up there. Does it say hack to move the container up and down? There's no point in that, it seems. How can I get up here? Really now? Doesn't matter. We'll come back later. For now, let's actually do something. Oh, what's this? What has this unlocked? unlocked something up there. This looks gorgeous.
We're here with Mayor Rushmore for a one-on-one exclusive. Mr. Mayor, thank you for being here.
Happy to be here. You've made some changes to the studio since I last saw it.
Well, it was a long election.
Indeed, it was.
Yes. Let's talk about that. Your last show.
Let's try to get him. Let's go to the convoy then. What was the crime being committed right now? This rain looks really nice. Especially compared to the original one. Don't you think? Potential victim. That's the guy. Told ya. Damn it. Criminal neutralized, but I killed the victim as well. My reputation is really bad. Oh. them unharmed. Let's go to that. Also, I'm in a pretty dark part of town at the moment. But I found another one of those towers. There's a lift inside. And there's a hotspot right here. How do I get in there? I haven't done anything in a while, I should do something. Let's continue with the story.
Rushmore is reaching out to Chicagoans after a hotly contested election. Despite anger in some quarters over his surprise victory, Rushmore insists he's working for all citizens, and it's business as usual at City Hall.
There's another fixer contract, damn it. Well, the fixer contracts are all over the place, and I ignored most of them. Let's go to this fixer contract. At least you can see the town with the rain on and the reflections and all. It's awesome, isn't it?
I need to chase down this thief, steal back the data, and then eliminate him.
Whoops. Reputation will never increase. Ever. Whoa, that car exploded instantly. Completely destroyed that car. the other side of town.
We're just wasting time. He's long gone.
I think I will stop this session soon. I'll look into this crime and then...
I'm gonna stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
I failed. Doesn't matter. I'll go to my hideout. By the way, I do know about the fast travel option, but I don't want to use it. I want to go there naturally.
Promoting a new and improved encryption system today. PR Director Charlotte Gardner has gone on record saying that a failed data leak attempt this morning is proof that the corporation is more secure than ever.
So, thank you very much for watching. This is it for this session. I'll catch you next time.